Today's teaching tip is using wait time. You may ask students a question, and it's a good idea to leave about 3 to 5 seconds for the students to have take-up time in order to answer the question. Often we think it's too long and we butt in at about 2 seconds, and the students were processing and ready to start to answer. So today's tip is 3 to 5 seconds wait time. Thanks.